The ABP News CEO Desh Ka Mood survey predicts that the BJP-led NDA will suffer a huge loss in Uttar Pradesh if Samajwadi Party and Bahujan Samaj Party fight 2019 Lok Sabha election together. The Mahagathbandhan will win no less than 56 of 80 seats in the state. In another scenario, if SP allies with BSP, their alliance will get 42 seats and the NDA may secure 36. Congress-led UPA will get only 2 seats. If Mayawati chooses to go alone, then there is no danger to the NDA's tally. According to the survey, the NDA will get 70 seats if BSP dumps Congress and SP. The third scenario would emerge if the Congress decides to not enter into an alliance with the SP-BSP. In 2014 Lok Sabha election, Bharatiya Janata Party had won 71 seats, Samajwadi Party 5 and Congress only 2. Mayawati's Bahujan Samaj Party had drawn a blank.